It's pretty funny, but I'm mad about the boy. He has a gay appeal that makes me feel there's maybe something sad about the boy. Walking down the street, his eyes look out at me from people that I meet. I can't believe it's true, but when I'm blue, in some strange way, I'm glad about the boy. I'm hardly sentimental. Love isn't so sublime. I have to pay my rental, and I can't afford to waste much time. If I could employ a little magic that would finally destroy this dream that pains me and enchains me, but I can't because I'm mad about the boy.